I don't like ending runs like that. Or I don't like ending the day on a run like that, is what I should say. I'm not a fan of ending the day on like a run where I just feel really bad.
They serve at you. I can play turning wood to aid you. You need O to the foot. Then summon me. Ah, I bequeath. It will summon Torrent. Treat him with.
I'm trying to do that jump more frequently because I do think that's faster. Not 100% sure on it, but I'm pretty sure. Like, I still feel like I'm a second slow, even though that was, like, really clean. Like, it still feels slow. It's weird. It's really weird. Probably lost just a hair because I didn't land like right. I didn't land right on the grace, but that's probably only a fraction of a second that I lost there. Because we now know that torrent is only a 70% increased move speed. So, I mean, that was maybe half a second that I was moving at the slower speed, if that. So that's probably like 0.2 or something. 0.15, whatever. Trying to like not go too far left there because I feel like it's slower than just spring jumping, but maybe I'm wrong. I actually don't know. Spring jumping's pretty damn slow. Better setups into Farrah Missoula today. Did I get an infinite load? I think I did. Yeah. That I did. That I did. Cool, man. Mm-hmm. Jesus Christ, that was scary. I wasn't sure if I was gonna make it. Good. Finger almost slipped off the D-pad there.
That would have really bad.
That would have been really bad. Lost a little time on it, but it's cool. It's hard to have a continued pace like that when you don't get the insta grab, unfortunately. fucking bad. I think I'm gonna be at like a really weird angle. I think I'm gonna be looking left when I walk in, or when I load this up. Let me see. All right, this is okay. Seconds there. Shit.
To determine if you had it seems torrent, whereas I mean there is, but I can take gathering. What am I have?
It's gonna be like 26, I think. I like always lose time here. It's fucking dumb, dude. It's all because of that stupid freaking damage thing, man. The damage is so scuffed. Sure, good enough. I messed up on that, but it's cool. All right, please be nice. Tired of resets. Good. Yeah, we have a run. This is true. That was a good landing. I think we can set something up nicely here. I lost a second on that. That's my bad. It's a really fucking late quit out. Really fucking late. Fine, I can drink through that. Malekith plays nice. Good. This is gonna be fucking slow though. Probably not gonna record. Because I have to forfeit 2 seconds here. To try to remember here is that I have a job to do. Like, I need to get in and get it done. gotta be perfect from here on out. I, like, never get the jump, like, onto the railing from this, summoning thing. Oh, hey, look, I got it. No, fuck, yeah, not record. Rip. Rip! Could have tied if I hadn't missed that jump. Obviously, perfect fight required in order to do the tie anyway, but I mean, technically I can gold 2 seconds here, but that ain't gonna fucking happen. That is not gonna happen, I don't think. Imagine this ties for record. Three-way tie, the legend. Give me a full break, baby. It's not record. It's not, unfortunately. It's so close, though. You guys, it's so fucking close. It's so goddamn close. Literally 1 second. That fucking jump, dude. The fucking Godfrey skip cost me record, dude. The fucking Godfrey, dude, really? Of all things. Godfrey, dude. One second off record, dude. One fucking second. God damn. Dude, so close, man. One second, dude. What? Like, come on, man. Of all things. I I'm so mad, you guys. I'm so mad. It would have been a fucking 25-47, dudes. I'm so mad. God damn it, man. Dude, I'm so mad. Like, I kind of want to do another run because of that, but, like, I know I'm not going to get a good fucking duo, so.